Okay, sorry about that. It's going blurry. Let's see if I can get it focused over here. I'm trying to get it focused. Okay, I'll be right back. And that will be it for the Christmas lights in Hoover. Okay, so it is Monday night. No, it's Wednesday night. Here we are at the city of Birmingham. And there's the city hall. And obviously, today was supposed to be the day where I could get a view of the Christmas tree, but for some reason, it's not on this year. Not on this year. The only lights I see on is those lights. But yeah, there's the abandoned Christmas tree. I'll be calling stuff abandoned whenever they don't turn on, but I'm gonna get my flashlight on to get you a better look. Don't want to get close because obviously the tree's not turned on. There probably was an electrical failure, so I'm trying to. So I'm not gonna even dare to get close. There's your slit lamp. And now, up here is a lovely view of Birmingham City Hall. And there is your traffic light. Well, yeah, there is, the Christmas tree for some reason got turned off. Look at this. This does not look like Christmas. I don't know why. Well, just take a look at that. Like, take a look at Birmingham City Hall. Okay, so, look. Usually during Christmas it's red and white, but for some reason it's not red and white this year. Sounds vacant. Whatever, I'm still gonna get a screenshot of it. At least I'm not freezing my hands off like I did when I took my video in Hoover. There it is, but for some reason this tree's turned off. Probably an electrical failure, but I'm not gonna get close to it, otherwise I'd get shot. If you look down there, that's the World Games that occurred during the summer. Alright, well, for some reason the Christmas tree is not on this year. Although the other years they were. Let me see if I can get to aerial distance. Take you a photo of how a Christmas tree, for some reason, is turned off. Take a photo of that. Alright, well, I guess that'll be it. I mean, I don't know what else to do here, but to just leave out of here. Tree's not on this year. I
That's it.